Chapter 10, after Leon is caught in a trap, it was Ashley's turn to save the day, but the joyous reunion is short-lived as she is captured by the enemy once again. Leon heads further into the castle to rescue her. Okay. Let's go.
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada!
Stupid bitch.
Perfect. Same as ever.
I've got some new items in stock. Welcome. I've got something new for you. Welcome. A wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean. All my wares, we've been saving that one for the right customer.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Oh, I can repurchase these. So this one.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
This one.
Might save your life.
I would never buy this again. Sell this.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
And oh, I didn't even know I had that. Okay. So, 8 of these guys, and that should be it.
Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
See, I don't know if I still need these things.
Anything else I can help you with?
Let's see.
This kind of work, well, we've given this one all we have to give. Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demand. It doesn't get any better than that. It's a veritable work of art, mate.
Oh, if you say so.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about Finn. That is a top-notch weapon. You really don't settle for anything less than the best, do ya? You have a ticket, do ya? Nice. Choose a weapon. There you are. As you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Where would it?
No, that's, what can that's I do fine for now. Let's see. I don't think I got nothing else to sell to you.
Come back anytime.
Oh, I could actually just go in there if I wanted to. Nah, I'm just gonna go and get my shit. Go just here. Oh, that looks kind of uglier. All right, let's go fight the Black Knight. The Black Knight has a fire-breathing dragon. Increase health time.
I just realized something. The sound effect that they use for that kind of sounds like the same sound effect whenever you like collect things, like, you know, the collectibles from God of War, the original ones. It's kind of sounds like that in a way. Just realized that.
Time to get medieval on your asses.
Damn. Got it.
is her. Let me do this one. There we go. Nice.
I need to see, is there a way for me to get back in that area? What's the name of this room? Oh, did I really miss out on that treasure? Man, I'll be pissed off. I'm coming back for that. I'm gonna figure out a way to get that. God damn it. I guess I did miss out on it. Fuck. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Ben, why did I need you then? Man, that's gonna bug the shit out of me now. No, no, I never got that. What the hell? Oh my. Can't go back. Fuck. I'm so mad now. So mad now. There gotta be somewhere here in the library. Okay, that's done already. I just need to do this one. Mouse. Oh, do they not like spawn anymore? What the hell? It says Grand Hall and Library.
tell by the look on your face.
Well, yeah, I took care of it.
I knew I could count on you. What can I interest you in? You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a weapon, stranger, and I'll make you see. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. There you are, as you wish. Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. What you see is what I've got. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. Don't get yourself killed now.
I see, do I have a small key? No, I don't know. What the fuck are you? Oh, what the fuck?
Fucking monsters.
Jesus Christ, man. You were all this shit. Oh my god, again. Look! Ay! Fucking bitch! bag over there. Bag over right here.
But the finest ways. Welcome. Come to do some shooting, have we?
I don't know about that.
No stranger.
I'm just gonna do this in case I do not come back again. The book.
Hmm.
There we go. Let's start tripping out. That's gonna be so annoying.
Gun rhymes with fun for a welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay.
Hard. Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Come back anytime.
Man, I'm annoyed that my shots didn't do anything to that guy.
Hello, stranger.
Chronicles of Pursuit 1, July. 2 years since my awakening, Master Ramon has bestowed upon me a truly righteous undertaking to improve upon the flaws of our human form, to seek perfection. I observed in our anthropopolean siblings. To this cause I shall willingly devote my life. January, 4 years since my awakening, my efforts to transfuse the black liquid into the body are at the precipice of success. The womb is the key. A pure soul proves to be a high, malleable, and adaptive subject. Okay. January 6th, since my awakening, I have named these sacrifice law carries the wounds of the chosen. I Roman numeral 2. After my own, they shall carry the prestige of my family name as if I have spawned them of my own flesh. The U2 are now close. grows to the size of adult humans and they continue to feed and multiply. I have successfully created new species. Master Ramon has recognized my efforts and blessed me with his praises. He has taken the U2, calling them Nosratos, meaning the unseen. I've been told that his hollowness, Lord Salar himself, have expressed pleasure with my work. What an extraordinary honor this is. I can hardly see the tip of my quill through the tears of joy. His humble service. I don't know what the fuck this is. Man, I'm mad that I didn't get do any of these two. Fuck. Something tells me I gotta deal with more of those bugs.
Slacking on your pest control.
What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? guess I could shoot them through the thing. I don't even know where most of them are at. Nave, motherfucker. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Sleep, bitch.
Good. next level.
Coming.
getting tired of this fucking bullshit. Honestly, fuck that. Fuck that whole area. I'm not even gonna lie. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Oh my God! my god. Crap. Honestly, do not know how I'm supposed to beat you guys. Oh my god. Thank you. the fuck? Damn it! Did this game really just fuck me over from fucking beating these guys? God, I can finally explore. Fucking A. I don't really need them, but whatever. In here. It's just a bit too much now. Oh shit. Fuck it.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No! Don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Please, do continue. Not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Please, please.
You sick!
Nos despedimos, señor Kennedy.
coming for you.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
Okay, that makes sense. This thing scares me. I'm gonna be so pissed off.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Okay, that was a little thing.
The hell?
What the fuck is that? I'm doing way too much for just to save a specific person. you're supposed to pick. Fuck this game, man. Fuck this game. Oh, you little motherfucker. Fuck you, piece of shit. Oh my god, you fucking gotta be kidding me. Did I really just go back? Oh my god, fuck this game, seriously. Oh my god, no! Another prisoner note, another one dead. How long has it been since I was thrown down here? The mere scraps of food provided in the beginning are gone, and they don't give us more. The pain of hunger and thirst are unbearable. Most have resorted to drinking black water. The first to turn was Hiroman. He was so weak that he couldn't even walk, but then suddenly he became mad. By the time his rampage ended, two were dead. I think we shouldn't drink that liquid. Dear Albler, Abler, dude, has also passed, though he fought until the very end. The only thing I can do now is honor the bodies and pray that their souls find peace. Oh Lord, why do you test us so? see what this place is. Treat myself with what exactly? Bug repellent? Probably will not.
You have a ticket, do you? Nice. Choose a good luck to you, stranger. Will that be all then?
Oh yeah, I guess I can give you this.
I'll buy almost anything.
Oh yeah, these things too. I do not need them. They're useless. And I guess these fishes too.
A deal well struck.
Thank you.
rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Not seen anything you like, stranger. Take all the time you need. Got a select comeback.
Let me see. Okay. I could do this one. For the same.
Anita, welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Anything else, pleasant travel.
do. Emergency liquid nitrate showers. Let's see. Installations of the liquid nitrate showers that were requested last month have been completed. Extremely hazardous and substantial exposures may cause blindness, frostbite, and even death. Handle with care. So I gotta go there. Why would I need that for? Chronicles of Pursuits, many 9 years since my awakening. Upon the release of this vial, black liquid shall enter my vein and circulate through my entire body. I expect this will be the most painful experience of my life. I await the trial with great anticipation. It is an honor to suffer through the holy labor of rebirth. Next time I awake, I will be as a true servant of Master Ramon. Let's see, I'm not gonna try to pronounce that. Make this vow, I will surpass the limitation of man and become the true servant of God. I will find the heretics and serve as their executioner, the voodoo.
These people are not right.
Notice about power supply out of service applicants to consider. To conserve electricity, the power has been turned off for some equipment, including the elevator. It can be restored by flipping the circuit breaker located at the very back of the laboratory. Of course.
Something wrong with the power?
This one's still active. Oh, there's an ammo thing right there. What the fuck is that? Thank you.
Sorry.
What even is the way? Can I not go through the... There's a door right there. What the fuck? Oh my God. I literally cannot go in there. What the fuck is that? Two of these and one of these, okay. Fuck it.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh my god, my god, my god! No, 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 no.
So we're playing hide and seek, is that it?
Seriously, oh my god, really?
Your move.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, Jesus. Oh my god, leave me alone, leave me alone. Oh my god, no, 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 no. god, oh my god. Oh my god.
Finally, some peace and quiet. My condolences to your master.
Oh my god. Fuck that shit. You're the slowest fucking elevator in the world, you know that?
Your suffering can end, just as it has for our newest daughter,
who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh, of our blood.
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Go now. Deliver to these vagrant children their salvation. As you wish.
Thank you.
I'll make it cheap for you.
This bitch.